Minister of Economics confirmed that our financial system is stable and secure as never before.
We'll be right back.